नमस्ते बालको, लहानपण माझे या YouTube चॅनलची शिक्षक दिनाचे औचित्य साधून मुलांच्या कलागुणांना वाव देण्यासाठी भव्य ऑनलाइन स्पर्धा सादरीकरण कोणत्याही भाषेत चालेल। प्रत्येक स्पर्धकाला कलरफुल ऑनलाइन सर्टिफिकेट शिवाय भरपूर बक्षिसे। सहभागासाठी दिलेल्या नंबरवर मेसेज पाठवा।
हॅलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज समर्थ हरिहर दास गुरु। माय स्कूल नेम इज Little Flower Kalmeta School. I am first standard A. My story name is Two Friends and the Bear. Shiva and Hari were two good friends. They used to spend a lot of time together. One day they were passing through a forest near their village. Suddenly they saw a bear coming towards them. Shiva knew climb, so he hurriedly climbed up a tree to his safety. Hari did not know climb the tree. He stood there helplessly. And suddenly an idea flashed back in his mind. The wild animal did not touch the dead body. Hari applied his wisdom and lay down on the ground as a dead person. Soon a bear reached and sniffed Hari's face and thought him to be dead. Bear did not touch Hari and went on his way. After some time, Shiva climbed up and asked Hari, "What did the bear say in your ears? What they lay down?" Hari replied with Charlie, "He charged me, keep away for selfish friends like you. Keep away for opportunist." Moral of the story is keep away for opportunist. Thank you everyone.
मोफत स्पर्धेचा लाभ घ्या, मुलांचे व्यक्तिमत्व अष्टपैलू घडवा, सोबतीला बक्षिसे मिळवा। हा उपक्रम आवडल्यास लाईक, शेअर आणि सबस्क्राइब करा।